Alright. Let me put my mic back on. Let me put my shirt on. What is up, you guys? We're back for more Spider-Man. As always, it's me, William Abbott, known as Tearful Scholar 12. Like, comment, subscribe for more content, and let's get to the video here, you know? Let's go for a beer. We're gonna go get this antenna over here uploaded and activated. We have to do one more crime right over there. Here we got all that. What about here? All that. Okay. So yeah, you got like a lot of, you got one more thug, so we'll have to go back there later on. Right now we're getting this. Man, Spider-Man is doing his job. Even though, yeah, I'm pretty sure we can make another suit, can't we? No, not yet. I do like this suit right here, but this one I like as well, so I'm wearing this one. What's this one? That's when you collect all the backpacks. Look, we got the original Spider-Man, Amazing Spider-Man. This is what I was wearing, I believe. Yeah, it was this one. Yeah, I do like this suit, bro. Alright, let's get this on. I'm gonna go with the with my original Spider-Man Tobey Maguire's outfit, bro. Alright. I'm pretty sure he has some. Alright.
Officers needed in Central Park.
Yeah, I'm him. Oh, there's crime. Sorry about that. Where's the crime at? Guys?
An assault. I better step in.
What? What are y'all doing in the kids?
Try and guess how I feel about
football. Why y'all doing about, why y'all bothering kid, man? Not cool. Ah, how dare y'all hurt, kid. Yeah, I'll get him for you, kid. Oh. Fuck. I did not mean, sorry for cursing. I need to watch my language again. Dang. There we go.
I'll just beat this wrestler right after getting my powers. Never had that much money before in my life. Or since, come to think of it.
Oh, I remember that, but it was more money. Something called the Crushinator, whatever the his name was. It was in the movie. If y'all seen the movie. Man, Randy Savage. In that movie, bro. He was good. Sad that he's passed. I mean, he was a good... He was a good athlete. It's just sad. Man, if he hadn't done those steroids, man, he could have probably made it as an athlete. Like, if he didn't do it and worked that out his body naturally, maybe he could have been a good famous athlete. Man, Randy Savage was a true legend. I loved him, man. Alright. Stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
Someone needs a nap.
Oh. How you supposed to fight people in this? What? Where? There's two big guys in here? Alright, I gotta go up, bro. There ain't no way. Come on up here. Ah, dear. Oh, well, I tried. It's too small. Is that a
something to do on stakeouts?
Is that a switch? Ah, crap. And there you go, speaking on the kid. Progress.
Gotta stop it. Is this the mosh pit? Great!
Ah, shit. Oh, what good? There we go.
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Wait, what? How's it? I ain't gonna complain, but bro, I did not. Oh well. All right. Can he do this?
Reported.
Alright, there you go.
Muggers never take it. Who wants a picture?
Who wants a picture? Huh? Who's a fan? Oh, oh!
Hey, over here! Don't try to...
Are you kidding me? Bro, got tricked, like... What the... I like the ability, but...
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No.
Let's see.
What? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
Attention units, we've got reports of muggings in the area. In
incident was reported in Central Park.
Muggers never take a day off. Oh, it is on. Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, we are going to jail, so...
Check it out!
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Not how I thought today was gonna go!
Ah! There you go.
Nothing puts a pep in my...
Complete all fiction crimes in
a step like halting an alien.
Damn. Alright,
Deal.
Go back over here.
I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one with the...
Alright, let's get one more. There's gonna be one more in this city.
Location is museum mile over.
Where's that at?
I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices. Victim's gotta be nearby. Victim's being. Come on out, stretch your legs.
I saw my whole life flash before my eyes. Thank you. Not again.
There they are!
Are they swinging or something?
Will!
There we go.
I forgot to ask.
Well, we're good on that. That. This. And then this. Now we just go to. This shit.
That's why they call it kidnapping.
We can't go to that mission until that dawn until we open all the areas to that area that I'm heading to. Oh, and then another Fisk hideout.
Supposedly, Fisk made his fortune selling these spices. I mean, they're good, but not that good.
Get ready, folks, because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, no, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out. Then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
That seems like a lot of trouble to go to.
One of these days, I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy.
Guys with suspicious bulges. Guns! And I'm talking about guns, obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
This is for the boss. How do you do that?
Fuck.
Everyone's underestimating us. Cops, Spider-Man, Marsha.
Who's there? Hey, there he is! Can't hit him in the air! Oh, I'm tired of you. So am I.
Time to end this. Don't even think about doing that to me. Here comes. The pain.
Get back down here.
Hit him.
Regret that. This is for the boss.
No fucking way. Oh my goodness.
Everyone's underestimating us. Cops, Spider-Man, Masha.
And they're gonna pay the price.
In a way, once the boss gets out, it'll be easier.
Everyone knows he's the kingpin. Everyone knows to be scared of him.
Trust me, been you before.
For real?
Why don't you know?
Out of shape?
Yeah, lots of people think that.
Most of them.
How did you get so powerful?
You trained with the sumo in Japan. It's all about mass and strength.
I ain't never seen a sumo do some of the stuff the boss does.
Well, he didn't just train with the sumo.
Now you're gonna die. Boss wants your head.
You're gonna have a bad day.
On the ground.
Can't hit him in the air.
Hit him.
What the hell was that?
Gonna teach you respect.
Get him. The boss wants Spider-Man's head.
Look out!
mob rushing toward me. I assume they want to kill me. They always do.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Looking dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down. We'll really put the squeeze on him. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead.
He webs me!
Reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys!
Keep them on the ground or we don't stand a chance. You're the best of the King King.
No.
Not now.
More of them. Find someone who cares about you like Willie's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden.
Look out! I'll shut your mouth permanently.
There we go. That's what y'all get.
Your people won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider-Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider-Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
All right. Thank you. Oh, shit! Shit.
MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck of a journalist even then.
Stupid spider mask makes me sick. I'm out of here.
Wait, why is there another fist tower? Wait, what? Oh, there's two of them here? What a drag. Oh, let's deal with this problem.
Support the local businesses by not robbing them, please!
I'm gonna put you in the crowd!
Wait, what?! There you go.
Hope crime would decline post Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
Did I hurt you guys? Good news. The police are coming to protect you.
Captain. I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
I thought he was buddies with the mayor.
They worked together. The boss never trusted him, though.
Guess he was right not to.
What I hear is true. Pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered who his friends are.
Osborne.
Get it! Heads up! Get that board! Mr. Faster than her! Get down here! Back down! You're gonna have a bad day! Heads up! Fisk will have our ass if we don't take him down!
Winding up, hit him!
Oh, I'm sick and tired of you. So am I.
How's he doing that?
Bitch!
Still got him on the ground!
Heads up! He's airborne!
I'm in an ass-kicking mood!
Got him!
Stay down!
More guys? Oh, sorry, but we're all out of the complimentary donuts!
Here comes the pain!
Hey, over here! Hey, over here! I'm the real Spider-Man! Wait, am I Spider-Man? Come on, that guy's mine!
Get this stuff off of me! Fisk will have our ass if we don't take him down! Chew on this!
Day. Don't let him get you airborne!
Guys, slow down! The Black Friday special is not till Thanksgiving!
Get out of the way!
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it. No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
He can't take a goal! God!
Spider-Man, I was in...
Sorry about that!
Watch him if he's in the air! We can't let him win! Get down! You're gonna have a bad day! Not a chance in hell, buddy!
Guys, what do I do? Come on over here.
With the kingpin and live.
Heads up, reinforcements. Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quit, and I'm up.
Ah, fucking goddamn it! Damn, I was close. Oh well.
Don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Just get that weak gun.
I'll get it for you.
Eat this guy. Eat that.
Hand more. No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
I can't punch him if he's in the air! You don't mess with him!
He's got Davey!
Open wide!
All right.
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job.
There we go. Let's go, bro.
But he's gonna find out why long distance relationships don't work out.
Oops, sorry.
We're swinging around and fight. This'll shut your mouth.
I better be more careful with my adoring public. High-speed car chase, all right. Young man, I will pull this car over right now.
Hold fire. Let's see what Spider-Man can do. You got us taking the...
There we go.
More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
There you go.
That concludes our Spider-Man car tour of New York. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Good luck card from when I left the Daily Bugle to go into research. Some really great people there. And Jameson. Ooh, love that shot.
Oh my goodness, bro. Oh! Bro, okay, failed.
And criminals. They go together like cookies and...
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma. I'm losing it. Gotta catch up. I think your shocks need some work. Gotta shut the... Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Did I hurt you guys? Good news!
Looks bad. Hope no.
What the hell?
Pinned by debris.
I've got you. Stay calm.
Okay. Still need to rescue the trapped civilians.
I had it covered, but thanks.
Spider-Man!
That was hell.
Wait. I can't move! Help me!
Please! There we go.
Safe. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs.
Spider-Man.
All right. Now we just do this next one. Ah.
old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there.
Yuri said quietly. Better find a back way in.
All right, let's see.
I am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file. Or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.